Okay, time to race the best of the best.
I've dreamed about this moment for as long as I can remember.
Okay, Mr. McQueen, let's see how you do. Doc and Smokey are fast, so try to keep up. Remember, skill is everything, and these two had the skills. Get ready. Wow, this is really beautiful. Seeing Thomasville like this is amazing. Hey, it's Louise. Look out, Smokey. Here I come.
Louise? Oh, this is great. There's so much you can learn just by watching these guys.
See? You can master this, just like you mastered racing on dirt.
Yeah, this is feeling pretty good.
River Scott, about time you showed up.
Wow, River Scott. This is so cool.
Junior's here. Now it's a race.
This is awesome! Look out! This is backwoods racing, Mr. McQueen. You gotta be prepared. Okay, see how they did that? Try to mimic their movements.
I got this, Cruz.
Woo! Keep going!
Woo! What a race!
This is awesome! You did it! You beat the legends! Nicely done!
I still can't believe what these simulators can do. I really felt like I was right there racing with Doc. Man, does that bring back some memories.
Well, get ready for another blast from the past. Looks like you're up next.
Quite a week in racing. After the break, we pull into the slower-than-slow lane with old-timer Lightning McQueen to discuss the ill-advised continuation of his career.
Hey, Lightning! Thanks for stopping by!
Ill-advised? Check.
All right, I'll level with you. Old 95 still gets big ratings for some reason.
Oh, I get it. Fans love a comeback story, right?
Comeback story? That's hilarious. Nah, nothing gets viewers revved like a massive crash and burn. And you are overdue, my friend. Right, Natalie?
Well, there are a few red flags in your statistics, Lightning. Going by the numbers, I'd say...
See, that's the problem, Natalie. You can't rely on numbers alone. Racing something you have to feel and experience, right, Cruz?
Yeah, I mean, if I've learned anything from Mr. McQueen, it's that you need skill as well as speed.
Interesting. Jackson Storm, care to weigh in?
Far be it from me to correct an elder statesman and his entourage.
Wait, are we recording?
Always! Wow, you're as slow as ever. So what do you say, Jackson? You up for a race with these two?
Anytime, Chick. And just to be sporting, I'll give them time to get ready. You know, run a few warm-up races until Natalie's sure their stats are top-notch.
Top-notch? Hey, I beat you once, Jackson, and I'll do it again.
Ooh, now that is good TV. I'll have my guys on location to track his lack of progress, and we'll even bring out the big guns in the studio simulator. Join us this season as Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks presents the Lightning Storm Cruise. With Lightning, Storm, and Cruz.
Natalie Certain here. And if that race was any indication, you are well on your way to competing with Jackson Storm. I'll be tracking your key statistics, and this chart will inform you whenever you've achieved something that's particularly noteworthy. Speaking of which, it looks as though you've performed quite well already.
I am ready to roll.
Come on, let's get racing already.
Hoo-wee, I am ready to roll.
I'm so excited. This is, well, it's gonna be great.
I wanna make this racetrack look good. Good choice. I'm a pre-season.
Check it out, man.
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
Welcome to Fireball Beach, folks. This is sure shaping up to be one pretty night, and I tell you, it doesn't get any more exciting than this. Okay, we're about to see an all-out sprint from the start to the finish. Speed versus speed. You know what that means? May the fastest car win. Now, here's somebody who doesn't have many races under the belt yet.
It's time to do what I do.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing.
Ooh, somebody sprayed you with the hood.
Things are definitely looking up.
All right, all right. Nobody likes a show off.
Okay, I'm okay. Pressed yet? You should be. Oh, yeah.
Back on the ground, safe and sound. Yeah.
Let's try this again. Not my best moment.
That couldn't have gone much better.
You just keep trying your best. May have misjudged that one. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Keep at it, buddy. Someday you'll almost be as good as me.
Smokey? Well, you could have to.
I'll do it.
reality.
Oh, I see how it's gonna be. That was incredible!
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Time to focus our attention on a racing classic, the Barnstormer, Louise Nash. She had such high expectations going into today's race. But then, what can you say? It just wasn't her day. Now to Natalie Sir. What more can you tell us about the results?
Well, for a moment, it seemed I miscalculated, but no. Once again, we see the numbers simply do not lie.
Well, there you have it, folks. Check back tomorrow for more highlights and lowlights with Chick Hicks, a name you can sort of trust.
Gum, looks like we're in for a stormy day here at old Heartland Motor Speedway, the site of today's eagerly anticipated event.
Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one.
I see we got a stunt driving expert out here today. Nice.
I am so stoked about this.
Strategy.
Never thought I'd go this fast.
I gotta learn how to do that.
Not my best moment.
Not forget that.
Subtle, but I see it.
Hey, don't feel bad when I win. I'm a professional.
Now, don't.
Don't give up!
Even though you probably should.
Good for you.
If you get lost?
Don't get bored looking at that.
Wow, that's some great acceleration.
You just keep trying your best.
We at the finish line. Lou, there's a new coat of paint.
Move over, bud.
Hang on, this will be a tough one to land.
I'm lightning.
I'm like a bird.
Like that, this race is over.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Today's results, it's two back-to-back wins for Lightning McQueen. My recommendation, retire now, because it ain't gonna get any better than this. Am I right? Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
Well, I gotta say, Chick, thanks for letting me be a part of this special day. That was one race I'll never forget. And I'm sure the audience at home feels the same way.
Hey, we're out of time. As they say, you can't beat Chick Hicks, so why try? See you tomorrow, folks.
Wow, look at that afternoon sun gleaming off the Arizona Speedway. I gotta tell you, you couldn't ask for better conditions for today's event. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this.
Speed? Oh, please. I can show you speed.
Stands are over there. You might want to grab a spot to see me roll.
Coming through. Go along.
Keep at it, buddy. Someday you'll almost be as good as me.
Give it to you. That's funny. Turbo time.
I'm a truck. Shouldn't you be able to beat me easier than this?
Turbo? Yes. I admire your confidence.
Do this correctly, and I'll have a definite advantage.
Oh, yeah! I'm moving now!
All day.
Now, I'm just saying, that one might have been intentional.
Cut out! Pull over, kid!
That couldn't have gone much better.
Racing? I still got it. The final lap. Here we go.
I'm surprised he's still driving around after that one.
Impressed yet? You should be. You even trying? Now this is racing.
Coming through.
Oh, you are really asking for it.
Today is not your day.
Hey, not bad. That couldn't have gone much better.
You're getting better. It's subtle, but I see it.
Giving it all they got out there. And there's your winner. What a show today, folks.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks.
Let's talk about Dr. Damage.
Things couldn't have gone much worse for him out there today. I bet he's rethinking every turn on that track. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
Woo! That got crazy in a hurry. But smash it. Can't ask more than that. Oh, let's watch it.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night, everybody.
Well, folks, we got airplanes above, and we got plenty of excitement down here as the final preparations are made for a big old event on this unique track. We are mere moments away from the start of this race. Years from now, you're going to look back and remember where you were for this one.
I see we got a stunt driving expert out here today. Nice. Shortcut up ahead.
Just like you taught me, Doc. Now this is more like it.
Are you a race car? I'm not seeing it.
Okay, I see you. You're getting better. It's subtle, but I see it.
Pete, I was in my own backyard. Sorry, sir. Get swift.
You're about to learn the lesson of a lifetime. Can't beat what you can't get.
Nice one, Smoke.
Here I come.
This is racing.
Are you even trying, kid?
What? You lose me in your blind spot?
React. Don't think. Works every time.
Now this is more like it. Is that really all you want?
It's not looking very friendly out there.
Not my best moment. Last lap. Come on, Lightning. Pitch it hard, break it loose.
I got you beat on size.
Now this is racing. Are you even trying? Hey, not bad.
You're going down. Just wait.
Look, do thank sake I changed today.
Now don't give up.
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see me win.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
Lightning McQueen won another race today, folks. He's been looking pretty unstoppable lately, which is a new look for him. Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
Oh, man, that was amazing! I could watch races like that all day.
Hey, that's it for now from TV's kinda top-rated personality, Chick Hicks. Good night.
Welcome, race fans, to Fireball Beach. Now, look, there might be some storm clouds brewing, but that ain't gonna dampen our spirits. Not tonight.
Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one. Folks, this is who everybody came to see. You can't tell me this car is not a master of racing.
Got a lot of air on this one.
What do you know?
Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
Wow! Look at you go! You call that racing?
I have to say, I'm impressed.
Makes me feel good again.
At the finish line!
better. It's subtle, but I see it. This'll make the highlight reel.
Yes, it did. Boy,
these officials sure are letting a lot go.
Sorry, friend. Victory just isn't in the car for you.
Hey, look at
that. Wow, look at you go. Oh, yeah! Let's see your rookie.
Woohoo! Nice burst of speed!
Don't learn that.
Like getting your tires dirty. Woo-hoo!
I could get used to it.
Woo-hoo! Yeah, it's a gift.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
I'm not usually one to put down another racer, but you are out of your league. You really call that racing? Cut out! Pull over!
Now that driving?
That was incredible!
Not ready for the
you call that racing? Now this is racing. It is nothing.
Well, aren't you the hot shot?
Two up, two down. React, don't think. Works every time.
Woo, that's a thing of
beauty. Yeah, baby, we got ourselves a winner.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Let's focus our attention on Brick Yardley. Now, he'd be the first to tell you he fell well short of expectations today, but I'm guessing he'll get back on track soon. Now to our special guest, Mater. Anything to add?
Well, it's like my friend Luigi says. You can put the tires on the car, but you can't make them race. Now, I never figured out what he means by that, but I think it works.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off.
We've got a change in the numbers.
folks. We're live at sunny Heartland Motor Speedway. And man, oh man, do we have an event for you today. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
Thought I might just take a drive. You'll see what I can do.
Here we go.
Not that I don't.
Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
Chuck one up and easy.
Oh, yeah. Slip it and slide it, baby.
Is that really all you got?
I can be better than that.
Hey, don't feel bad when I win. I'm a professional. Oh, yeah. Are you even trying? I misjudged that one.
I should do this more often.
I really do love driving fast. Oh my, you've been practicing.
Pull over.
Well, you certainly haven't.
I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this.
You're getting better.
It's subtle, but I see it.
All you got.
Standing still. This is done.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see me win.
Stay out of my way.
Hard, break it loose. All right. The plane likes a show off. Hey, sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell. Woo! I still got it. Last lap. Come on, Lightning. Nothing like getting your tires dirty.
This is so cool!
I know I can do better than that.
Oh, yeah. Did you see that? All right. Nobody likes to show off.
You're here.
Oh, man.
Come and throw.
Now, this is more like it.
Back.
couldn't have gone much better.
Oh yeah, that stretch field is
what I call being in the zone.
That couldn't have gone.
Watch that drift through the turn.
Oh yeah!
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. I want to talk about Sally. So here I go. She shouldn't feel too bad about that loss today. I mean, it's not like she was bad. The rest of the field was just on fire. What did you think, Miss Fritter?
You know me. I love it when everybody's smashing into each other like we saw today. That's what racing's all about. Or at least it should be.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we've got. I'm Legendary Racing Sensation.
Coming to you live tonight from the popular Midnight Run here at historic Thomasville. Hey, you'll be glad you tuned in for this one, folks. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one. Now, if you want to see a racing expert at work, well, you're in luck. Here we go.
Focus. Speed.
This one is underway.
Speed.
You even trying?
Pretty good on the turn.
You're no match for me.
You know you can't win, right? This is cool. Keep at it, buddy. Somebody will hold it. Don't think. Works every time.
What's the matter with you?
How'd you do that? I still got it. Break it loose.
Not so fast, huh?
Hey, don't with respect.
Hey, not bad.
You go. Want to go to the parking lot?
I can respect.
There's your winner, folks. What the race?
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Brace yourselves, folks, because here comes a twist. Lightning McQueen was not today's loser. Try wrapping your mind around that. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Well, that is one race I am not going to forget anytime soon. They gave it their all on that track.
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
Hey there, folks. Now, we're in Thunder Hollow, and I'm guessing you're not, but that's all right, because we're here to bring the action straight to you. Okay, we're about to see an all-out sprint from the start to the finish. Speed versus speed. You know what that means? May the fastest car win.
I see we got a stunt driving expert out here today. Nice. Got this, Lightning. Impressed yet? You should be. You're getting better. It's subtle, but I see it. Stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see me win.
Okay, this is amazing.
Now, this is more like it. Hey, are you sightseeing already? I'm still winning.
You even look slow.
Not my strong suit, but I can do that.
This is amazing!
Not my best moment. I still got it. Now don't give up, even though you probably should.
You sure are good.
Let's see a rookie do that.
I thought I knew what that was.
Impressed yet? You should be. Oh, hey, the stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see you win.
Here and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Tonight, I want to focus my attention on the always colorful Ramon. Earlier today, he ran into all kinds of trouble on the track and dropped his second race in a row. That had to hurt. Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
Gosh, don't get me started, Chick. I know we don't have time for the details, but I see a lot of room for improvement out there.
from Thomasville, we got one of the biggest events of the season. That's right, folks. All eyes are on this little town today. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
Yeah, let's get this show on the road.
I am so stoked about this.
I've got to admit, that was nice.
Hey, what's the problem?
I thought I knew what fast.
That's good.
I don't think so. Your number is surprising.
Here comes the river.
Oh, no, you don't.
You're closer.
What an air trick!
Say it with me. Ka-chow!
You don't see that every day. React. Don't think. Works every time.
Pretty silent, right?
That's some serious hang time.
Looks great on the landing.
Styling. You got it.
Huh, never thought I'd see that during a race. Can't complain about that. That couldn't have gone much better. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. I gotta get out of here. Now this is racing. I better steer clear of that. I could do this all day. Here comes lightning.
Now that's a perfect landing.
That's cool. Can't complain about that.
Not so good at this, are you?
I still got it.
Hey, I could have sworn I did.
Come on, Lightning. Great view. It's like I'll see myself win twice. I know I can do better than that.
I did that on purpose.
Oh, you are really asking for it.
Pretty stylish, right?
I didn't see that one coming.
Aw, look at you trying to win. That's you.
Who brought this?
Let's try it. Get my windshield checked.
Woohoo! Man, really acing these air tricks.
Oh, two up, two down.
I still got it.
Keep at it, buddy. Someday you'll almost be as good as me.
You don't know who you're messing with.
Trying to lose, huh?
Interesting strategy.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Who am I talking about tonight?
Oh, Sally. She ran into a whole bunch of bad luck out there today, and the race just got away from her. Not too much she could do about it. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Well, we saw some pretty advanced driving out there today. Some of it got a little sloppy, but I'm seeing a lot of progress.
Hey, that's all the time we've got. For Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night.
The sun just set on another gorgeous day here at the Arizona Speedway. And now, everybody's gearing up for what's sure to be one of the most entertaining events of the season. Okay, I know I'm not alone when I say I've really been looking forward to this race. I mean, you just can't lose with a lineup like this.
I may not look fast, but I've been a professional driver my whole career.
Lightning.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
Not bad, but I've seen better.
Now this. Now that's how you hold a turn.
This is racing. Woo! Oh, woo!
Back on the ground, safe and sound.
Pitch it hard, break it loose. Oh, yeah! Two up, two down. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Yet you should be. Just like you taught me, Doc. Break it loose. Here comes lightning.
Oh, hey, it's you guys.
Last lap. Time to kick it in.
I know. I'd make this look easy, right?
Now, this is racing. I still got it. Here we go. Pitch it hard, break it loose. I could do this all day. You do not look happy. Something I did?
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks.
In case you missed it, today's biggest winner was every day's biggest loser, Lightning McQueen. Can't believe I had to say that. Do you have anything to add, Natalie?
Well, the proof is in the statistics, which is how I was able to accurately predict the finishing order of the first six racers.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks.
We're coming to you live from Thomasville's Midnight Run, where a big old bank of fog rolled in about an hour ago. Visibility may be low, but let me tell you, expectations couldn't be higher. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
You again? Great. Looks like I've got my work cut out for me.
Driving on two wheels? Let's get interesting.
Is that really all you got?
Hug that crack!
How I roll, man. I see.
I need more of that.
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see me win.
Nothing like getting your tires dirty.
What's the matter? Can't take the pressure.
Pitch it hard, break it loose.
Now don't give up, even though you probably should. Just like you taught me, Doc.
Can't complain about that.
Impressed yet? You should be.
Couldn't have gone much better.
Now this is racing.
This will make the highlight reel.
Hey, you gotta like that drift.
Oh yeah, that stretch feels good.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Pitch it hard, break it loose.
Oh, two up, two down.
You pressed yet? You should be. I could do this all day. Now this is racing.
About that.
Pitch it hard, break it loose. Just like you talk, Doc.
What's that drift through the turn?
Man, works every time. It's okay. I'm okay.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Well, Lightning McQueen did it again today, doubling his winning streak with another win. That's two in a row, folks. Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
They're cowards, all of them. Just a bunch of frightened babies driving in circles. I mean, a win's a win. But that was downright boring.
Well, that's it for now. I'm your host, champion for the ages, Chick Hicks. Good night.
Coming to you live from Thunder Hollow. Now, this is an out-of-the-way place that, at least for tonight, is the jewel of the racing world. We are mere moments away from the start of this race. Years from now, you're going to look back and remember where you were for this one.
I may not look fast, but I've been a professional driver my whole career.
This one is underway.
All right. Nobody likes a show off.
Gotta get a change of perspective.
Wow, look at you go.
Oh, yeah, I'm moving now. Now, look at that. I'm keeping up with you.
Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Uh-oh, here comes trouble. You guys doing all right?
You're racing in this race, really.
Now this is racing.
Stay in control, Brent.
Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Pitch it hard, break it loose. Like it.
Can't complain about that.
This will make the highlight reel. That's some serious hang time. I am right where I want to be.
Hey, you gotta like that grip.
This is racing. React, don't think. Works every time.
Can't complain about that. Couldn't have gone much better.
I know. I'd make this look easy, right? I still got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Did you see that? Now this is racing. Pitch it hard, break it loose. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. It's like I'll see myself win twice. Woo-hoo!
And there's your winner. Put on quite a show today, folks.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks. And I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
We just saw number 95 win his third race in a row. Somebody, please put an end to this winning streak and do it soon. I'm sick of talking. Okay, Mater, you're up. Any thoughts?
Woo! That race sure got me thinking. You got there in race, then you either win or you lose. Yes, sir. Makes you wonder, huh?
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
Welcome to Radiator Springs on this gorgeous winter day. And I got to tell you, folks, it's cold out here, but we're still fired up for today's big event. We are mere moments away from the start of this race. Years from now, you're going to look back and remember where you were for this one.
I'm quickly becoming quite the racer.
Got this, Lightning.
And here we go.
Did Doc teach you that move?
They are carnival in town.
You're getting better. It's subtle, but I see it. You call that racing? Pressed yet? You should be.
Hey, don't feel bad when I win. I'm a professional. Just like you thought, darn. Where'd that come from?
About that.
Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Woo-hoo! Let's see a rookie do that.
I am right where I want to be. You do not look happy. Something I did?
Now this is racing. Like you taught me, Doc. You pressed yet? You should be.
Right where I want to be.
Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Now this is racing. Get out of here!
It was nothing.
Whoa! Oh, things are cold. Whoa! What happened there? Pressed yet? You should be. The final lap. Here we go.
We're really moving now. Pretty good on the turn.
Just like you talked, Doc.
Complain about that.
Oh yeah, slip in the spot, baby.
Just like you talk, Doc. Oh no!
Oh yeah, that stretch feels good.
Oh, yeah!
Now that's a perfect landing.
Buddy Mater, world's best backwards driver.
There's your winner, folks. What a hell of a race.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Tonight, I've got the honor of talking about racing legend, Junior Moon.
It was a tough day on the track for him. Bad luck at every turn. But I'll bet he turns it around in his next race. Just watch.
Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
You know, Chick, I'd say that race had everything. Lots of fancy driving, but no shortage of the fundamentals either.
We are coming to you live from the Florida International Speedway on one of the most exciting nights of this or any racing season. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one. And when it comes to stunt driving, I gotta tell you, nobody beats this racer right here.
Oh yeah, lightning.
I am so stoked about this.
Number.
I encourage you to come in second.
Guys?
I still got it. Now this is racing. Come on, Lightning. Woo! React, don't think. Works every time. Now this is more like it. Yet you should be.
You do not look happy. Something I did?
That couldn't have gone much better.
Damn!
Thanks, everybody. That was a real honor.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Today's winner, again, is Lightning McQueen. I mean, no, he's not the worst racer ever, but really? Nobody can beat this guy? Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
As races go, I've seen better. But there were some interesting moments, and those are what keep us all coming back.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show. Speaking of amazing, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night, everybody.
Welcome back to Thomasville, folks. You know, this track was a training ground for some of the greatest racing legends of all time. And today, it promises to be the home to another memorable event. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
You again? Great. Looks like I've got my work cut out for me. Taught me, Doc.
Doesn't get any better than this.
Lightning nails the landing. I still got it. Let's see him try and catch me now.
I could do this all day.
That's some serious hang.
Looks great on the land.
Gotta get out of here!
complain about that.
Let's try this again.
Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
I'm tired of saying it, and you're tired of hearing it, but well, Lightning McQueen won again today. Come on, Storm, Cruz, somebody beat this guy. And what do you have to say about this, Mater?
Dadgum, those cars are talented and focused. None of them stopped to get their picture took even once.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off.
Welcome to Radiator Springs, folks. This is the official racing headquarters of Lightning McQueen and the setting for tonight's main event. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
I see we got a stunt driving expert out here today. Nice.
It's time to do what I do.
This one is underway.
You might break something.
Kid, you're never gonna win like that.
Pitch it hard, break it loose.
I wiped out, not washed up.
Don't hit me because I'm stylish. Yeah.
Getting your tires dirty.
I love me some turbo.
You're getting better.
It's subtle, but I see it.
Fuck, you call that racing?
Beat that man.
What was that all about?
That couldn't have gone much better.
Pitch it hard, break it loose.
I'm right where I want to be.
Last lap. Come on, Lightning. React. Don't move. It works every time.
What's that drift through the turn? What an air trick!
Nails the landing. Let's see him try and catch me now.
Couldn't have gone much better.
Now, This is racing.
Here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Well, Lightning McQueen did it again today. The word lucky doesn't cut it anymore. We've moved into miracle territory here. All right, Mater, here's your 2 seconds. What can you tell us?
You know, Chick, I done thought I knowed who was gonna win. Boy, they almost did, but then they didn't. Go figure.
Hey, we're out of time. As they say, you can't beat Chick Hicks, so why try? See you tomorrow, folks.
A good time to re-examine the numbers.
Tonight, we're coming to you live from the Ford Inn.
Got this, Lightning.
I am so stoked about this.
Hey, the stands are over there. You might want to grab a spot to see me win.
Now, if this racing thing don't work out, you could always throw on a trailer and be a long-haul driver. Hey, look at you.
About that.
Let's try this again. This is more like it. React, don't think. Works every time. I still got it.
Look at that speed.
Now this is racing! I am right where I want to be. React! Don't think! Works every time! Incredible.
gone much better.
Pitch it hard, break it loose. Here comes lightning. Just like that. This is racing. Last lap. Time to kick it in. I still got it.
I expect the two-wheel drive to look pretty easy.
Every time. I know. I'd make this look easy, right?
About that.
Hard, break it loose.
Oh, yeah. And there's your winner. But what a show today, folks.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Earlier today, Lightning McQueen added another win to an already inconceivable winning streak. How does this guy win even one race, let alone this many? Now to our special guest, Mater. Anything to add?
Looks to me like there was one surefire winner, Chick.
Welcome, everybody, to Thomasville Speedway. You know, this is one of the prettiest settings in racing. Whether you're a dedicated or a casual fan, you're in for a real treat today. We are mere moments away from the start of this race. Years from now, you're going to look back and remember where you were for this one. Here's a look at a stunt driving expert, looking as determined as ever.
Focus. Speed.
And here we go.
Speed.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
All right, nobody likes a show-off.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Pitch it hard, break it loose. Nothing like getting your tires dirty.
Not bad, but I've seen better. You even trying? Let's see a rookie do that. Don't see that every day. How's the view from back there, guys?
Thank you.
hard, break it loose. This is...
Wow, that's some great acceleration.
Gotta love this view. I am right where I want to be. Huh. Gotta get my windshield checked.
Impressed yet? You should be. Let's see him try and catch me now. React. Don't think. Works every time. Now this is racing. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Where'd that come from?
Horses, come on!
Oh, things are getting crazy now.
Oh, nice landing. I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this.
Let's see him try and catch me now. I still got it. Impressed yet? You should be.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Oh, yeah! Let's see a rookie do that. I know, I'd make this look easy, right? Oh, yeah! Pitch it hard, break it loose. Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Pitch it hard, break it loose. Oh, things are getting crazy now.
Woo! Back on the ground, safe and sound.
Stretch feels good.
Yet you should be. React. Don't think. Works every time.
Huh. Gotta get my windshield checked.
Just like you talk, Doc.
Thanks, everybody. That was a real honor.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. In today's news, Lightning McQueen wins again. Is anybody else even trying out there? I mean, come on, guys. I've beaten him. It's not that hard. Okay, Natalie, how about a statistical analysis?
Well, Chick, my pre-race analysis was correct again. I really don't know what more there is to say.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks.
boy, the sun is shining. I gotta tell you, it doesn't get any better than what we are experiencing today at Heartland Motor Speedway. Hey, if you're looking for speed, you came to the right place, because that's exactly what you can expect to see in a race like this one.
You again? Great. Looks like I've got my work cut out for me. Be. Oh, two up, two down. How's the view from back there, guys? It's like I'll see myself win twice. Can't complain about that. Oh, yeah!
Oh, nice land!
Stretch feels good.
Come on, two-wheel showboat.
Crazy now.
Oh no, don't break there.
I could do this all day.
Yet you should be.
Yeah.
every time.
Chick's Picks, I'm Chick Hicks. Let's focus our attention on Lightning's hauler, Mac. He knows today's race was his for the taking. But then sometimes, you know, it just doesn't work out that way. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
It's exactly as I predicted. Really, it was the only conceivable outcome with those racers on that surface and under those conditions.
Hey, that's all the time we've got. For Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, I'm Chick Hicks. Good night.
Ciao.